Because we're playing Kindred and Garen into pretty much all AP. Might go on a bit of an alternative build. Not really sure what that would look like yet. Will this bar just... No, okay, it got removed. So I guess I would just get stacks randomly after every round, similar to Nasus and things like that. Have you seen Taric Kindred? That's just so stupid. When you're in Kindred ult, you just Taric ult and then you get invulnerable for... yeah, some time. Okay. Just have to grab this. It might just be a Wit's End into more, maybe. We'll see. We'll see. Everything here is kind of meh. Sure. Okay, so now we have two. Okay, okay. I can actually see this work. Is that LeBlanc? Yeah. That might be annoying. Let's probably grab a bunch of MR and a bunch of lifesteal as well. Yeah, yeah, but I mean, this guy needs to move forward. Just like that. Nice. Start to play it real slow. Why would he ever flash that? I guess. Like, I'm just going mercs, honestly. There's no way for me to do anything else. But this guy needs to catch on as well, I feel like. No, I haven't played against it either, but I've seen it. It's supposedly pretty strong and stupid. Let me stack what? You mean stacking grasp? I don't think that does anything. It's like 5 health or something. I don't know. Let's grab this now. Into more. Then we can go for some damage. But yeah, I'm not too worried about this one. Okay, I guess. My bad. But how stupid is it that they only deal magic damage and I just stack magic resist? And I still got pretty much popped. Whatever, I'll steal. And then there's this, which is quite annoying, I suppose. They have a lot of magic pen, that is true. Oh. I guess this is just the best. He shouldn't lack that much damage, I feel like. Because Garen deals a lot if he's on them, and even I do quite a bit just by being me. But we'll see. I was so surprised we lost last round. Jesus, this guy. I don't think he caught on, but yeah. If he wants to do it like that, then sure. Can't please everyone. I think this is good. Then I'm not sure. Probably need blade or something. Just doing this. Let's see how we lose. Okay, nice. Okay, so I'm getting more and more stacks now. That's good. Where do we go? Have a bit of on hit. ready. Yeah, it's probably just this. Let's see if we can survive against these two. So as long as they don't go for me, we, from the looks of it, just win. So yeah, that's good. Ooh, Tap Dancer could be. This is also pretty good. Wait. Can I just spam my Q now? Or? No? What? Why? Your dash, leap, blink, or teleport ability gain 200 ability haste. But it's not working. Oh, it's... Like, what? Surely these count as a leap, right? Cool. And now we can probably get the mythic. Yeah, probably just get this. Yeah, I mean, that was a no-brainer. Holy. They did not deal damage to Karma. He got Mortal Reminder. So, I think I need to bite. Maybe. Jesus. Okay, so we buy. Could be good. Do we need it? Possibly. I'm thinking Hurricane as well. Just because they have a bunch of turrets and it would be nice to kill them without focusing them, if that makes sense. Let's see if we can burn this guy. Give them early ult for me. That's fine. OK. Okay. It seems like we can just do that. Scoped weapons is super nice. Jesus, my range is insane. Let's get range from this. I get 75 attack range every 3 mark. That's quite insane, actually. Good shit. GG. Even got a compliment. Oh.